Everybody, Darkside here, and today I'm gonna introduce you the brewing tutorial mechanics of Zezenia. First off, you are in Elaria, right here is from deposit. You just go to the south and come here to the magic shop, and you downstairs over here. Oh, there is someone I'm trying to brew. So here's the system. First off, when you are brewing, just level 1, just talk to Nicholas, hi, trade, and down here at the buy part, you have light potion recipe, gathering, speed potion recipe, defense, and life steal. I recommend you guys start with the gathering speed, because you will have to brew in your potions, and it will increase the speed that you gather the four leaf clover, so you will spend some four leaf clover to do this this potions, but also it will help you to gather more. So you just click choose and buy and right click from the of the recipe, and you came here. Then you can, there is 5 amount of size of potions that you can do. It's Ambola, Bio, Shot, I don't remember this one, and this is the flask. Okay, you can click here and view learning recipe. So as I see, I have a recipe of lighting, potion gathering, defense, life steal, expertise, and magic defense. So let's start for doing commerce. You will come over here as gathering speed potions. So it's saying that you have to have 4 leaf clovers, but this is an important thing. As you can see, there is a 5 amount of size, actually sorry, there is 5 size of potions, which is, if you are doing just a pull up, you will spend 5 4 leaf clover. But if you're going to brew a vial potions, so you have to multiply the amount of resources by 2, which means you have to have 10 for a leaf clover to just brew 1 potion of vial, and 3 multiply for 3 for shot, multiply 4 for jar, and multiply 5 for flask. So let's start for the simple one. So we are starting the first time we will brew any kind of potions. We just had to have one of these, right? And you just look here the amount. You can choose 1 or 2 or 3 or whatever you want. Let's start just for 1. I recommend you guys to brew your potions 1 by 1. Why? I mean, you can just brew 100 instead, because if you go 1 by 1, there is a quest, it's a challenge, which is called Brewer. Look at this, brew 10 potions, brew potions 10 times, so, and you receive 10 of achievements. So what it does is, if you just click here and brew 10 potions at once, just one, it will count just once. It will not count as 10 potions, because it's 10 times, not the amount of potions, but it's the amount of your brewing. So if you just brewing 10 potions, it just will count as once, like I said before. So you just be patient and brew 1 by 1. After you just reach this, there is another one that is master brewing. So you have to brew 200 times, and as you can see, it's not really easy, but in fact it is, but I figured out this later from this game, and I didn't realize that it's 20 times, not 20 potions. No. So it's a tip for you guys that watching my videos. So let's get started. So what we need so I have one. Normally you don't need to buy because you will buy HP Ampola or mana like this Ampola, and it's the same thing. Like you see, there's a two, so you don't have to buy it actually. I mean, after you buy the other, right? So you click here and I check again. We have to spend 5 for this clover, alright, so begin. You can check this, the mystery things count, alright, so just put 5 and enter it. So the mystery is boiling, so if you right click right now, it's not gonna work, it will explode. You have to wait till the message is mystery things count, and just click finish. Then already got an Ampola gathering speed. It will increase your brewing right here on the bottom. This one, brewing. This one, right? So, as you can go in furthermore, this is a difference. This one will give you 5 minutes of this buff of gathering speed. Can see it's multiplied, it's the same thing, it's 5 minutes for a pull-up, but if you're going to do a flask, alright, of the same kind of potion, it will multiply for 5, so 5 plus 5, it's 25 minutes. I recommend you guys, from the beginning, just really a pull-up. After you got, a higher experience and stuff like that, you can just look at this. This is a flask of life steal potions. I'm gonna show you one of his highest highest potion. It's what for me is higher. It's life steal. So just let me check. I have to spend 5 for leaf clover, 2 sugar beet, one desert flower, but I'm going to do a flask, so it's 25 for leaf clover, 10 sugar beet, and 5 desert flower. I'm not sure if I have a desert flower, just let me check. Oh, okay, I have, it's perfect. So let's start brewing. So I'm gonna put over here 25 for leaf clover, so I have to wait. If I just click on finish, it will explode and I'm gonna lose my resources, which is BS, so be careful. So I will put 10 because 2 and 5 is 10, yes, right? Okay, desert is calm and now I have 5, I will put 5 of desert flower. I just have to wait. And just a second, let's wait. Okay, it seems fine. Just bring. Oh, look at that. The mystery is looking very suspicious. So, as you can see, I messed up. There is a chance that you just messed up the thing. So, I put exactly the same amount, 25, 10, and 5. But you have a chance to just don't make it work. So it is a flask approach. The same applies to Ampola or any one of these other size of recipes. But well, you just don't have to worry really about it because as you can see, I spent a lot of these and their flowers very. Kind of hard to get, but it happens. So if I just use it, I just got hit because it's a poison, and I don't receive any kind of buff as I should be. So I hope you guys enjoying this video. Keep spamming, just gathering. If you want, you can brew a little bit of light potion because it really helps. Actually, really helps. And gathering speed potions go from the